All right, good afternoon. I'm so honored to be here with all of you today. And in honor of Valentine's Day, the theme of the recital will be love. Though the first half of this program is going to explore love expressed in simple terms. So terms like give, always, peace, and happiness. And then the second half is going to feature a more complicated side of love. So terms such as it's not real, or it's an idea maybe, it's fickle and false, it's a struggle, and it's even a little insane. But first we are going to start off with Jake Heggie's Knot in a Silver Casket. This is from his song cycle, Songs and Sonnets to Ophelia. And essentially it is saying that like a locked casket full of precious gems, a lover's knot, a ring, and the words always faithful. These are things that we give to someone who we love, like children presenting gifts. So essentially this first one is saying that love is like a child. However, sung up a few keys so that it better fits my voice and style. So essentially, this song means that love was meant to be. From everyone. The Duke pretends to be a poor student in order to meet her because that is what she wants in a guy. So he meets her. Her name is Gilda, and they exchange vows of love. And then afterwards, when she's by herself, Gilda sings of her love, and especially she is enamored by the name of this student. However, of course, the name was made up. So, love at first sight.
Oh,
So that was pretty exciting. But now we're going to tone it back just a little bit because love at first sight. It can also be a more peaceful encounter. So next up is Du bist die Ruhe by Franz Schubert. And it translates to You Are Peace, the Gentle Peace. And it speaks of a pure love that drives out pain, leaving pleasure and peace.
Thank you.
which translates to, I carry my love in my heart and mind wherever I go. And our love cheers me throughout all my days. And though the world is dark and deceitful, the brightness and splendor of my love will blind the evil of the world. So love is happiness.
Thank you.
art. So not Rodgers and Hammerstein this time. And it's from The Boys from Syracuse musical. So we just sang our song to the moon, but let's say the reality of love didn't meet those dreamy expectations. And this is what Adriana is telling her younger sister, who has just fallen in love with her sister's husband's long-lost identical twin brother. What could go wrong?
Listen, Marianne, here's an old song about that girl. kind of man, and what to do when he's away.
Thank you.
to conclude, we have another musical theater selection. This is Always Better from The Bridges of Madison County by Jason Robert Brown. So it's another piece by a living composer. So this musical is based in Madison County, Iowa, with the famous Three Bridges. Now, I am originally from Iowa, so it was only fitting to make just a little bit of a tribute to my home state. So, but this musical is about Francesca, an Italian woman who married an American and settled in Iowa, of all places. So when the husband and kids are at the fair, a National Geographic photographer stops by to ask about the location of the bridges because he wants to take some pictures. This little chance encounter kind of turns into an affair, and Francesca even contemplates leaving her family, but she decides against it at the last minute. And then, during this song, it is taking place years later, after the kids are all grown up and her husband has even passed away. And she goes to this bridge, to one of the bridges, I think there are about five of them, to ponder her life's choices. And determines that love is always better.
We could have chosen to ignore.